Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how I did this pink ombre nail design. First, you wanna paint all of your nails with white nail polish. And put the second coat. And when your nail is completely dry, you're gonna need a sponge. Put your nail polish on the sponge. And then dab it on your nail. You wanna repeat this step couple of times. And when you achieve your desired look, you're gonna need to put a top coat on all of your nails. And you're finished! I hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time!